We are suffering people living colonized lives, struggling to get by, struggling to survive. But we are proud of our lands, our colors, our culture, and our roots. But as you,